your master want with stone?
No idea. It's quite the riddle.
Not fair. Smoogle does the riddles.
Minos Tirith, the White City. We are in Middle-earth.
Do you mean Middle Zealand?
No, I have good news. We will be welcome here.
I'm not so certain.
Orcs! But how?
What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to some LEGO Dimensions on the PlayStation 3. This is the Lord of the Rings level. I actually have another character from Lord of the Rings besides Gandalf. I have no idea who he is. I think he's just some random dude. But that's okay. know who he is? Not gonna spawn him in. Spawn him in when I do the Lord of the Rings world eventually. But in the meantime, we're gonna play through the level. Just that. So looks like the Riddler is our main villain in this level. So the Lord of the Rings went into the DC universe, and then now DC's in Lord of the Rings universe, so kind of switched it up a little bit. From what I remember, this is a long level, and I don't really know what to talk about because I haven't seen any, as I've previously stated, I haven't seen any Lord of the Rings or The Hobbit. So, I don't really know what's going on. I don't even know the plot. All I know is they're really long movies, I think. And it was a book, I think. That's what made it. I think it was a book. Long time ago. But playing through the level right here. What is that? What is that? Looks like a bug. Oh, it's the portal level again. I could use Ethan Hunt and blow right through that silver Lego bricks. I guess I can't. I think I can use is it this? What is this? I have to get on top of it. Oh.
Heads up.
So, what is that? Screen is shaking really violently.
Need to get that turret back online. It's our key to getting in.
Put out fire here. So I think we're closing in. We're at least halfway done with the game. I can tell you that. Hopefully. Where is this master build? Back here? No, over here. I think after this, we have Scooby-Doo, and then I think that's it. And, well, not it. Then we just have, like, the levels where it's not... So there's, like, maybe 4 or 5 levels after that. With just, like, beating main Lord Vortec, right? Basically. I still need this thing. Are you serious? So, I think we're halfway. And I don't know what to talk about at all in this level, as you can probably tell. So. Oh, this level, I remember it.
Where would be the fun in just letting you up here? I thought I might toy with you a little first.
This is soon. It's doing something. Oh. So, I think there's like 3 different areas we have to beat. And then there's like, we have to beat the Riddler, and then some other guy. Forget the other guy. Or it might just be the Riddler. I don't know. The Digital Overlord. I don't think that's a Lord of the Rings villain. Okay. I don't know. I have no clue or idea. That is not from Lord of the Rings. Moving statues. He's blocking the keystone thing. I'm being possessed. Why is it going that way? We need to go beat Batman. Doesn't matter. Yeah, not that one. Now I'm being possessed. Nope. Not what I wanted to do. Yeah, I don't know what to talk about. It's probably a way to like glitch this level or something. Probably. I mean, like, if you want to speedrun the game, I can see how it wouldn't really be that hard. It's all you really have to do is to get like a couple characters. Like get like a flying one and then just skip like the whole level basically. But like I don't think you can skip this one. You can probably like, glitch your way through it or something. Maybe. It's Brainiac. He's in Lego Batman 3. He's the main villain. The third Batman game. It's probably. See, I don't know. I don't remember the second one like at all. Literally at all. I think I played that once. How do we do that? But yeah, I think I played it once. So I don't remember it at all. I think I like the first one better than the third one. Use the force. Dead. There is said Batmobile. Don't even go through, you literally bounce back. Wow.
You still persist? I think you're confusing bravery with
Snapchat. Stop killing me. Let me progress. There's still damage in me. Nope. Okay. Now it's all. Oh yeah, we get it. We get it, dude. Don't worry. We got you.
Unearthing the city's hidden secrets.
Open sesame. I wasn't looking. What happened? I'm not walking all this distance. Where is the Batmobile? It's us. Get out of here. This is the last door. Okay. need midget character. How, that's the guy from Lord of the Rings. He's like a midget. He's
surprised to see me.
Short legs. Left, I decided that if you Why is she run back? From my
chest, then I'm just going to have to bring my chest to you. Enjoy.
Oh, you're doing very well. Time for part three of our riddle special. Deep below, veiled from sight, it dwells where dwarves.
Shut up. Hit the battle wheel. What are we supposed to be doing with this? I don't see Keystone over here. No. Where is it? Over here? Yeah, here it is. We need to be small. I need to be really big. Yeah. Can't do that yet. Where? Ah, that's what I need. Trying to text and play this at the same time is not ideal, as you might imagine. I need to be injured. I'm an idiot. Finally done with this. Now, go to the next one. Right, this door. Open sesame. Maybe. Okay, here we go.
Shields down. Let's get
finally. Thank you.
first is cast, but not a stone. It flees from light, the dark, its home. The second breathes, dances, bakes, yet has no lungs, legs, or cakes. Third's deep below, veiled from sight. It dwells where dwarves find their delight.
It's okay, I've got this. The dark, my home. Oh, come on, no signal!
Cast, flees from light. Could it be a shadow?
Yeah, and the third one sounds like a mine.
Wait, could the second one be fire? That breathes air, and flames kind of dance.
Shadow, a mine, fire.
I'll nurse it.
Sky again. This is from the beginning of the game.
Did it fall down a big hole? Well, congratulations on solving my riddle. You've just won first class tickets to the afterlife.
The riddle.
Oh, I hope you like my new pet. Watch out for his fiery temper.
No more me.
Alright, I think this took me like forever to translate it because I didn't know what to do. I think. Assuming this has something to do with it. Maybe. Bye-bye. Oh no, he just moved it so slightly. What's in here? I guess nothing.
I think this contraption could almost give Shadowfax a run for his money.
Oh, need the other thing. I think it's here? Don't know. Forget. Over here maybe? Yeah. Remember. Well, I have to look up a YouTube video like I did for the one video. For that one part, not. I think it's this, right? Destroy this. Come here. It's this. Duh. It's literally glowing. Alright, now we can do this. I forget what colors it is. Blue, red, yellow. Blue, red. Red. Yellow. Thank you. He should throw that, and then we get to do the this. Ah, you're an idiot, you know. Notice how it's all like Gandalf, because it's like Lord of the Rings, you know. And this all midget size. Everything is cool and you're part of a team.
Horrible noise.
I haven't seen the second Lego movie. They came out with a second one 3 years ago. I never saw it. The video game for it is supposed to be like the worst Lego game that's been made or something. I think it's literally just Lego Worlds, like a Lego Worlds 2, but in like that game. It's supposed to be really bad. Like, that is one Lego game that you'll probably never see me play, along with Lord of the Rings and The Hobbit. Those ones you'll never see me play. Probably not. I don't know.
It's time for a classic showdown. Get back here, Riddler.
Fire with water always wins. Give this long enough. It should work. Keyword should. Controller's vibrating. There we go. He's taking a break. Oh no, he's all washed out. Is he powered by electricity?
That lightning is doing the trick. It's weakening it.
Being possessed? No. Can I become water? I think since the painting the town black, it's all been the same like recording. I think the next level is, I think it's Scooby-Doo. I'm like 80% sure it's Scooby-Doo. Cause what other one haven't we done? Did the Wizard of Oz, Simpsons, Doctor Who, Ninjago. DC. Right? Who else? Like, I mean, they don't have one. Right? Who else? Back to the Future, right? Now we're doing Lord of the Rings. Portal. So it's like, Scooby-Doo is the only one that's left, right? Oh no, Ghostbusters. Ghostbusters is next. Then Scooby-Doo. Forgot about Ghostbusters. I don't think the Ghostbusters is that long though. Is it? This is getting really old. It's the same thing as Shire. Yeah, Ghostbusters is the best. Or Scooby Doo. No, I think Ghostbusters is. As he falls yet again. I don't know who that guy is.
coffee?
No. Punch.
Ow!
My poor asses!
Grab him!
Ooh. Keep back! Don't come any closer! What the?
Bye-bye. Oh. The dragon. Oh, bye-bye.
You almost shatter the Palantir, Batman.
Almost.
Guys, our ride home's about to depart.
All right. So. Souls on Riddle-earth. Level complete. Free play unlocked. Almost at a million. Half a million. So it's not a million. Almost there. Not quite though yet. So, thank you for watching. Thanks for tuning in. Bye.
Element grabbing. Where to next?
I worry about him sometimes.